What is up, everybody, and welcome to Baby Pierce Games today. I'm Steven, and we're going to be giving away Super Mario 3D All-Stars today. If you guys entered in the giveaway, thank you guys so much for joining. I hope you guys had a good time just chilling in the Discord with us. So, anyways, what we're doing today is we're going to be spinning a wheel. So, as you can see, this wheel has the names of everyone who has entered into the giveaway, which featured, you guys had to tell me, you guys had to subscribe to the channel, first of all, like the video of my reaction to the direct, and then you guys had to join the Discord and tell me what your favorite Mario game is and why, and then you were entered into the big wheel. And so on this big wheel that I'm going to be spinning, I'm going to be hitting that button that says spin. I'm gonna click that button, and once I click that button, fate is in the spinner's hands. So you could be playing Super Mario 3D All-Stars tonight because of this spinner, or it depends. So we'll see how this goes. Best of luck to everybody. I'm actually really nervous to pick the winner. So we'll see what happens. So once it gets down to the final four people in the competition, or on the wheel, I'm gonna hit the spinner one time, and whoever it lands on in that final four is actually gonna be crowned the winner. So we're not gonna go all the way down to the final two, and whoever it picks is the winner. We're gonna just do final four, make it more interesting. And best of luck to everybody. If it lands on your name right now, you are eliminated from the competition. But thank you guys so much for joining in this giveaway, and we'll be doing a lot more giveaways. Maybe not a lot more, but I'm gonna try to do a giveaway every month. So I don't know if I'm gonna give away Pikmin 4 next month. Probably not. I might just wait till November to do Hyrule Warriors. So anyways, stick around in that Discord if you want to be entered into more giveaways. But also, I'll leave a link in the description. For that, my Discord, and if you guys want to be entered into another giveaway. So we'll see how this goes. Best of luck. Also, I'm probably gonna be like kind of fast forwarding this video a little bit, not like fast forwarding the spinner, but I'm gonna be like trying to go fast so this video doesn't take like 15 minutes. But anyways, let's get into this. Let's spin. It'd be really sad to be the first one to get eliminated, but it's someone's gonna have to deal with it. But I'm so sorry. Alright, anyways, first spin. This website's audio sucks, so I'm not gonna play the audio of the spinner. But oh my god, this spinner is wild. It spun for like an hour. Noob Zero, no, you're the first
one. I'm so sorry, man. Thank you for entering the giveaway, though. Man, that sucks. Thank you for joining the giveaway, yeah. Alright, next one. Who gets eliminated from the running here? Why am I clicking on the... Yeah, I need to click on the spinner. Okay, here we go. Next spin. Spin, baby. All day. Ooh, who is that? Watermelon. It was right on Justin G and Watermelon. I'm so sorry, my brother. Thank you for joining the giveaway, though. Man. Watermelon, that was a funny meme. Like, I honestly don't remember what it was from, but I just remember someone saying, give me the watermelon, something. But anyways, here we go. Spin. All right. Here we go, snap, it's going crazy again. Big Smoke is out of the competition. I'm sorry, my brother. Sorry, Big Smoke. Okay, let's keep going. Spin, come on. I keep trying to do it, click it like three times, it won't go. This website's like kind of messed up. Alright, that's a big spin. No, Shaggart, no, I'm so sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. That sucks, man. Thank you for joining. It's been nice talking to you, meeting you, and hanging out in the Discord. So stick around for sure. There'll be more giveaways, bro. I'm sorry. This didn't work out. The Wheel of Death, man. It's not good. Alright, let's see who gets the Wheel of Death next. This is actually really sad. I probably shouldn't have done it. This will probably just make people hate me, to be honest. This is not good. Alright. Dang, that's a big spin. No, Mentos, man. I'm sorry, bro. Thank you for entering the giveaway. Thanks for entering the giveaway. Also, Mentos, you know, I'll give you some Mentos if you want. If you want to have that instead of the giveaway, just because the Wheel of Death got you. I'll give you some Mentos. Just hit me up. Just DM me. Alright, anyways, I'm trying to spin this wheel again. There we go. Let's see what happens next. Alright. Okay. Epic Dude 34, man. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Thank you for entering into the giveaway. Sorry it didn't work out. But, yo, thank you, bro. Thanks for entering the giveaway for sure. I hope our plane makes it out. Okay. Yeah, I hope the plane makes it out, too. That's my sister. She just got married. she's on her honeymoon. But, yeah. Everybody gonna see the honeymoon. Oh, I don't know why I said that. Anyways, let's see who gets this Wheel of Death. No! Smolder Cop 65. I'm so sorry, dude. So sorry, my brother. Oh, man. Oh, man. All right. Smolder Cop 65. I'm so sorry, bro. Thank you for entering the giveaway, bro. It's been good talking to you, though. Good talk. Let's hang out. Let's hang out in the Discord more. Let's play some Smash. Do something. We should just all play like Mario Kart in this Discord. All right. The Wheel of Death's gonna get somebody. Close my eyes. I'm scared for everybody. Who's that? A Mid-Mars 32. I'm so sorry, bro. My brother. So sorry, brother. All right. Thank you for entering the giveaway, though. Thank you for entering, man. All right. This wheel's getting a little tinier here. A little bit tinier. I don't know who's gonna win, but we'll see. It's getting down to the wire. Okay. Who's that? Mego! No, man. I'm sorry, bro. I'm so sorry, dude. All right. Thank you for entering the giveaway, bro. Sorry it didn't work out. It's all good. We'll do another giveaway, as I keep saying. But somebody's gonna get extremely lucky, because I don't know how these people just, like, randomly... Like, someone's gonna get so lucky tonight. Sounds weird, but someone's just gonna get blessed. Who's that? Holy moly, Donut Shop! I'm so sorry, bro. Love your name. Thanks for entering the competition. Also, Holy Moly Donut Shop is probably a real thing, isn't it? Because, like, that's a really cool name for a donut shop. But Tygo Kid, it was right on Tygo Kid. Like, and Holy Moly Donut Shop. That's stressful if you're Tygo Kid right now. You're hanging on by a thread. Hopefully the spinner goes far away from you now. Okay. I don't like the look of this thing. Justin G, no! I'm so sorry, dude. That's my uncle. All he wanted to do is just see the penguin. The Super Mario 64, he wanted to throw the penguin off the cliff in HD, man. He wanted to replay that so bad. I'm so sorry, Justin. I mean, I'm sure you'll get the game yourself, but I don't know for sure. Maybe this giveaway is your only chance, but pretty sure you're gonna get the game yourself, bro. But, I'm so sorry, man. That'd be cool if you got it. Potato gun, no! I wonder if you got a potato gun. Because, like, potato guns, I've never had one, but I always saw one at the store, and I was, like, always begging my parents to get one, but they never did. So, kind of sad. Maybe I'll do, like, a potato gun giveaway at some point. Yo, why is the wheel spinning? If the wheel doesn't go faster, then I'm not using this one. Alright, anyways, it went faster, so. Alright, Miho Games, no! I'm so sorry, dude, so sorry. I'm gonna look you up. Maybe you have a YouTube channel, Miho Games. That'd be cool, bro. Keep grinding if you do. Keep grinding, also. And in the Discord, you should, post a link if you do, if Miho Games is a real thing. So, thank you for entering the giveaway, too. Alright, let's see. That wheel is going crazy, my eyes hurt. Okay, who is that? Clarissa P! No, I'm so sorry, man. I'm sorry. It didn't work out. Thank you for entering the giveaway. Sorry it didn't work out. Alright. Alright, we're getting down to it. We got Bing Bong, Crazy, Kirby the Hitman, Low G1, A Mid-Mars, 33, Sludge Fudge, Swag Strength, Idiotic, Blue, Dead or Redemption, Have a Heart, and Tygo Kid. Here we go. Spinner of Death here. A Mid-Mars 33. We had a Mid-Mars 32 go down. Now Mid-Mars 33. I don't know if you guys are like a game, like a Rocket League, like clan, Call of Duty clan, some weird clan, some Super Smash clan. Like, I don't know what other games have clans or whatever, but Clash of Clans. Anyways, I'm sorry. Thank you for entering into the giveaway. A Mid-Mars 33. Come on, wheel. This wheel ain't even spinning fast. Oh, there we go. I mean, this wheel is actually really hypnotizing. No! Idiotic! My homie. My heart aches for you, my brother. My homie. My heart aches for you. You're eliminated, man. Thank you for entering the competition, though. We'll do another one soon. Idiotic won the last giveaway I did for the Super Smash Bros. DLC. Fighter Pass 2. He won the tournament. We did, like, a little mini tournament. He won the tournament with Terry. Terry's kind of good. He's kind of good at Smash. He's kind of amazing at Smash. Whoops me all the time, and I'm not even bad, but I'm not that good either. But, anyways, if you guys want to play me in Smash, let me know, because I'm always down for that, even though my Wi-Fi is really bad, and so it kind of sucks. Here we go. The Wheel of Death. The Wheel of the Death. Kermit the Hitman. I'm so sorry, brother. So sorry, my brother. All is good. All is good. Thank you for entering into the giveaway. And I'm sorry it didn't work out, man. Kermit the Hitman, that'd be a really cool, like a really cool game to actually put on like Nintendo Switch. Make Kermit a Hitman. I don't know. I think that'd be cool. Yeah. I don't know what else to say about that, but Kermit would be a cool Hitman. I'm so nervous. Logi won. No, he was the most recent one to enter the giveaway. And the very last one to enter the giveaway. He made it this far. He made it this far. Thank you for entering into the giveaway, man. Stick around in the Discord server for sure. We'll play some games. Alright. How many people we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know why I have to count. My mind's going a little crazy. I can't breathe. I don't know. I'm scared for y'all. I'm scared for y'all out there. Okay. Swag Strafe. Strafes. I keep thinking it says Swag Strafe 5. I'm sorry, man. Out of the giveaway. But thank you for entering into the giveaway. You made it so far, man. Alright. I don't know why I just burped. It's kind of gross. I just ate a bunch of school food. I work in the school district. It's kind of nasty food. Anyways, 6 people are left. That means we're 2 spins away from being to the final spin here. So, let's see. Let's see how this works out here. I'm nervous. I don't even want to look. I'm so scared. No! Tygo Kid, dude, no way! Tygo Kid, I really wanted you to win. No! Okay. Tygo Kid, you're out. But you're so close. Stick around in the Discord. Let's play some games, too. Alright. So, not many people. Not many people left here. Alright, I'm nervous for y'all. Sludge Fudge, no! Sludge Fudge, dude, thank you for hanging out in the Discord. Thank you for entering the giveaway. I'm sorry, bro. It's so intense because you came this close, you know? So.
Alright. Anyways, we have the final spin here. We have the final spin. One more spin that determines who gets the digital code for a game that no one expected, even though it got leaked like in July or June or May, whenever, sometime during quarantine. Everyone's like, no way. But then it was kind of like all the sources came out. Everyone's like, yeah, this is happening. And then it never happened until like 2 weeks ago they announced it. Anyway, somebody is getting to play that game tonight. Hope it's you. If you're in this final four and you're stressing, I would be the same way.
Alright, here we go. Remember, if it lands on you, you're the winner. Congratulations, here we go. I'm gonna close my eyes. I just peeked, but I don't think it's done. I have a heart. I don't know what the heck your name is, but congratulations, you have just won Super Mario 3D All-Stars. You killed it. You won. Good job. I don't know what else to say, but I'll send you the code. Congratulations, winning my giveaway.
Peace out. I'll have a heart. I hope you enjoyed this game, and just have fun with it. I don't know if you played these games, to be honest. I don't know. I mean, I'm sure you have played these games, or maybe at least one of them, maybe Galaxy or something on the Wii. But yeah, I hope you enjoy these games, and I hope you have fun tonight with these games, and I'll send over the digital code. Yeah. All right. Peace. Love y'all.